legendariness.
I know. It's always an honor to get my butt kicked by her.
I still have not had the opportunity to roll with her, and I cannot
She's
wait.
She's awesome.
Oh. I'll be like, do things to me. Let's do it. Eric done really nice with that.
Dude, that neon
control.
Belly is just fabulous. Oh, and there, here comes Virgil's legs. And he's like, meh, I got it.
Sounds right. That sounds exactly right with him. Look at Eric's keeping his
Eric's
elbows
like, I'm
tight.
I'm going to C-cup this.
No. Oh, jeez. Oh, Sergio okay. makes it happen regardless, I guess.
Dude, look at that. I just cannot.
Incredible.
I can't even.
I don't think that he has bones in his body. I think he's just made of, like, he's in full splits right now, really. Like, really
I
kind
just
of.
Can't even with him. Oh, jeez. Look at how he just kind of kicks it like a mermaid and then locks it in. And Eric's like, nope, I got it. I got it. Oh, jeez. Look at that.
It's like
oh, my gosh.
Triangle.
What is
like
even
like
happening here? Oh, my God.
Like
oh, with it.
Oh, and then he hooked it under the armpit again. This is his thing. It's.
I wonder if he could finish a choke from there.
Like, this is something that he teaches, though. Like, he did a
no, you can't teach this.
He did. He taught it at
I mean,
a seminar
I'm sure
last
you could
year.
Teach it,
but yeah, like, this kind of thing.
Right. Oh, my God. So, basically,
so now he wants
he's got a butterfly hook in from the bottom, and now he's putting him in an inverted triangle. So this is his
he
thing.
Does.
Like, he does this all the time.
This, yeah.
Okay, now he's going to go back for an armbar again, and Eric escaped this last time he got him in this position. And there's 3 minutes to work.
Like all of our knees would be snapping
yeah.
underneath there.
Ridiculous.
Like this is not normal flexibility.
It's fantastic.
You know who did really well at his seminar is Derek Rayfield.
Oh, well, yeah. There you go.
For those of you who don't know, he's what, probably about 16 now?
Yeah, 15, 16, and he's a Gumby like him.
And
he doesn't have any bones.
Yes. And he's been training since he was like 8.
Mm-hmm.
And
now
kicks
like
both of us. As a white belt, I think. He was already kicking both of our butts. Look at this.
2 minutes left to work. Jeez.
I don't even know what to call this position.
Reverse
right
triangle, armbar, spider web. Side control ish.
All in one. And
Mama Plata. What?
It's a Sergio Plata.
That's a good name. It's a Sergio Plata.
Sergio Plata.
Yeah, I like it. Sergio Plata.
No, Sergio Plata. Just flows. My knees
like
touch.
A, what is. Like a baseball bat choke? Jeez. Oh my gosh. And Eric is surviving. Jeez. 1 minute and 50 seconds left in regulation. That was amazing.
Yeah.
I've just got to like move his elbow up. But the way Sergio's keeping his toes like cupped under Eric's arm is how he's trapping it.
Yeah, pushing into the mat so he can't slide it out underneath.
Oh my gosh.
But it also looks like
what? And then
oh,
Nick's got that
ooh,
neck crank
ooh.
That is just ugly. Oh, Eric, thumbs up.
But it looks like, yeah, in an
oh
attempt
God.
To get his arm free, it's there's causing some confusion.
Dude,
as to
how
whether
is Sergio's like doing that?
Incredible, right? Incredible. The man has no bones.
No. He's an alien. Why isn't he training a 10th planet?
Seriously. He came, last year he came by. Just one day. Is he, like, is he trying to choke him now?
Like, or smother? 54 seconds. I mean, maybe he's just trying to make Eric's life miserable until he taps.
Oh, there's nothing not miserable about where Eric's at right now. Trying to get like a vice grip over his neck, it looks like kind of.
Oh wow, Eric. Holy
his head to pull him off. Oh, he got
holy
it. Wow.
Holy triangle.
He's still has that.
Oh my gosh.
Crucifix,
oh my gosh. Holy flexibility. I can't even with these two. This is amazing. This is the most amazing thing.
Wow, Eric. Incredible.
Oh, look at that.
15 seconds.
This is like standing ovation amazing.
Yeah, it is.
Holy, I got nothing. I got nothing because I'm trying not to cuss, and I'm. Oh my goodness. That was amazing. Holy jiu-jitsu, Becky.
Why I say he's one of my favorites to watch. Like, it's incredible the things he does.
100%. 100%. Will you think we can get him on podcast?
Yes.